I'm Ussama Dahabiyeh, and I'm incredibly proud to be the new CEO of Injazat. We've been creating Injazat 4.0, a product-led organization that forms the basis of our way forward. We are all about empowering human achievement. What does it mean? Empowering represents what we do through partnering with our customers to implement powerful tools that help our customers leap. Human achievement represents why we do what we do, to serve our customers, end users, and our communities at large. Our mission is to orchestrate a wide ecosystem that combines technical design, human design, and business design. We also have a bold ambition to become a national technology champion. It's rooted in our transformation. And how are we going to accomplish this? Our people. For me, our journey begins and ends with people. We'll continue to recruit world-class talent and continue to invest in their learning and development. Our people take great pride in our work, our mission, and our ambition. Our goal is to now expand, partnering with our clients to upgrade the region, helping to shape the future, building a national technology champion. I hope you'll join us.